So we got Jigchu versus Idiot. Kind of beautiful. Jigchu's been playing Fox recently. It's very, it's a different kind of Fox. A different kind of beast, per se. Idiot is port 1. Jigchu is port 4, correct. Okay, sorry. Update. We're good. Need my Kratom. Okay. So before the tournament started, we were like playing friendlies for a while. And it was Jigchu and I, and then like I think like Goosey came. But then eventually it turns out, and it's like Magnus and Goosey and like Idiot and Jigchu, and they're all playing Fox, right? And these two just start like side-beam back and forth, like for probably like a combined total of like 10 minutes of just like side-beam to like the side platforms and like trying to like shorten it to like edge cancel. So you kind of say they're both like very well prepared for this side. The other setup is also Fox that is. That's funny. Too many Foxes in the tournament. It's Foxhole. This is the season. Oh, it says Hamburger. Oops. Hold on. Let me change that actually. Honestly, I've been talking on my ass for quite a while here, so I think I'm gonna stop after this one. Maybe I'll come back for the end. That one's definitely gotta be Jigchu. He loves down tilt, holy shit. Down tilt? Dude, if he down tilted there, it would work. Instead of getting like a solid kill, just deciding to do a lot of moves that don't kill. Kind of awesome if you think about it. He's sort of just making like a better combo because instead of killing him, he like gets more damage, which is so cool. I'm kind of hyped. We all know the Falcon best friend who like goes for like a billion stomps and shit. That reverse fair was insane. Dude, I think he can hear me because Jigchu does that. That's so funny. Reverse fair again. Dude, he needs to do it. He has to. He's gonna down tilt? No. He fares. Unfortunate. Like I said, they're both really weird Fox players. I guess Jigchu's the different kind of Fox. Yoshi's story, kind of a classic pick. Holy shit. He probably tried to jump and the input got caught up by like the wall bounce or like the land or something. Oh, ridiculous shot. Oh my god. Also, Jigchu's Fox has the angles that go like really far below the stage. They're not too bad, but I'd say long term, it loses more so to people just covering the ledge. So you can sometimes like go for something that makes it look like you're definitely gonna try to attack, and you just go for ledge instead. But that's only for that one option. I also tend to try to ride the wall as much as possible. So that's why I say that, because that's what happens to me. It's like, oh, I like did it, and they just cheese me. Yo, what was the set count over here? Okay. Sorry, still running a tournament. Alright, we're gonna do Magnus versus Goosey on the side setup. Got all these socks to do today. Shall we? Okay, here we go. Sorry. Glad Tyler's up this game. Magnus really is a port four picker. Change all this shit over here. That's a peculiar sort of interaction I came back to. Jig 2 going for the really flat ride the wall angle again. God, he jumped into that. Jig 2 just kind of put it out. I saw him jumping and it was like, no. Okay. No, I think if he went for it, he had it. After this set, I think I'm gonna, sorry, game, I'm gonna pop off. For like a little, then come back for sure. Jig 2's down tilting, Tyler's staying like just outside of the range. Like he's adapted to the down tilt. No! Too flat of an angle. Okay. Y'all enjoy the rest of this. I'm gonna mute my mic and continue